the inspiration can come from nowhere, from a song that I've never listened to before, or just a person that just walks by and smiles. Plants, candles, water, anything. So it's hard to, I guess, put in words. Where do I get my inspiration from? When I get some idea, I'm already like, yeah, I need to do it. For example, like when I'm listening to a song for the first time, for example, I can already imagine how the choreo looks or how do I feel. And to me, as a dancer, through dancing, my main, I guess, like point and my main goal is when someone sees the choreo, it's exactly the same thing what they hear in the music. I want to like deliver the same energy or just express myself the same way as an artist in the song expresses themselves. About where the movement comes from, I believe that here in our upper body, the main organs as heart, lungs and all of that is located in here. So this is where the life starts from and comes from. So dancing is not just moving your arms and your legs. The feeling starts in here, the movement starts in here, and then it just like goes everywhere else in your body. It travels to your legs, to your arms, to your neck, to your head, to your shoulders, whatever. Either it's like an emotion or a feeling or movement step, it starts here and it moves everywhere else. I definitely don't create just because I want to. I guess it really comes from inside. There's some stuff that you cannot maybe put in words, but you can express yourself. For me, it's painting and dancing, for sure. And sometimes when I feel like saying something, I'd rather dance than say it out loud. Because to me, that actually, like this whole interview thing is actually really hard because I'm not really used to talking like so. And especially now having a camera and filming this whole process, to me is really like... So to me, yeah, it's easier definitely to just like express myself somehow through dance, through art, and not say a word. It might not be like a whole story that, oh, hey, I feel sad because I don't know. But it sometimes might be just like an emotion or just like anger, happiness, or just some sort of connection or honestly anything. And sometimes I just need that release. It started off with one painting that I made in 2020. And if I see in a picture, for example, or in a person that there's something in there, I feel like capturing it myself. And which is really nice. To me, dancing and painting is so similar. It's like when you paint, you use pencils and like brushes and all of that. When I dance, I use my body to paint. So to me, like those two things are just connected. So I'm really happy that I have like those two things because I can like really, I don't know, use something from dancing while I paint and also use something from painting when I dance. I had this idea for a really long time, like before moving to Tallinn. I knew that I want to like just bring some people together who share the same passion as me. And yeah, a few months ago, I created my crew called Natura. And now we've been dancing for 4 months. I wanna like somehow connect dancing and people and nature and all that together and make something that looks natural and that is not forced. I'm really happy with the people who are in the crew, and I'm just really grateful for the fact that they're ready to dance with me and learn from me and just like share their passion with me and ready to connect and just, yeah, I'm really proud and happy to call them my people. And also, what I really like is that there's not many people in our crew. Like, every single one of us has some story behind them and something to tell the world. And I'm grateful to be there to help them say and express themselves, express something that is in their deep inside. And I really like that every single one of us is like individual, so we're not alike. We don't dance the same way, and that's not the point, I guess, at least for me right now. For me, it's nice to see that everyone has a different kind of movement and they express themselves differently. And that's something that I want to keep. I don't want to change that and be like, hey, you need to just do this the way or do that this way. I want to help them keep this movement and keep their energy and keep their like originality and work on that rather than like try to be like me, if that makes sense. I would just describe that whole thing, this creation process, with one word: freedom. I feel like I just release so much energy, and I maybe sometimes it's maybe not the good energy. Maybe I need to release something like something that is sitting in here, and yeah, it just makes me feel free and also like fulfilled. It's like both things at the same time. Like sometimes you release something that needs to be released, but also get from that something back. And yeah, we've been talking with my friends as well. How can we like work, create art, but also like not lose this passion for it? Because you forget the art that you create, it's not as pure maybe, and it doesn't come from here. It comes from like, oh yeah, I need to create because I need to earn money, and yeah, I'm gonna do something. You're just becoming as a robot, just creating something to pay for the rent and just, yeah. As like becoming a grown up and just adult, you have to decide a lot of things by yourself. And now that I live by myself, for example, I need to pay my own rent by myself, or I need to buy food by myself, for myself, and with my own money and all of that. And there's like a lot of deciding and just like choosing and whatever. And there's like a lot of things happening, because maybe when I was living in Saaremaa, in Kuressaare, I didn't have to think maybe that much about those kind of things. Of course, I had other things to worry about, but now I have those like adult problems, I guess, like adult questions, and that needs to be answered. And all of those thoughts, they're making us feel heavy, at least for me. And for me, like, yeah, getting that freedom from like dancing and releasing something, like those problems and those thoughts, just like, just clearing my mind and just not thinking about anything, for me, that's freedom, and that's why I need it. Because I rather have this freedom in me than carry all those things with me and think every single day that, hey, this, 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 this.